Everywhere is the spirit of Magnus, too good for this damnable world. 250 years ago, the martyr appeared to an anonymous poet sitting in St. Magnus Cathedral. This is what he said. He too had a dual nature.